Bonobos have never been observed to kill each other. The same can't be said of chimpanzees or of humans, for that matter.
Bonobos, on the other hand, they don't really have that darker side. Mm. So that's where they could really help us, is how could it be that a species that has a brain the third of the size of ours can do something that with all our technological prowess we can't accomplish, which is to not kill each other?
The answer might be found in bonobos' favorite pastime. These apes have more sex, more often, in more ways, than any other primate on the planet. Their sexual contact is so frequent, Brian Hare refers to it as the bonobo handshake.
It's not that they want to procreate or have kids. It's not that they even find each other attractive.
No, it's a negotiation.
And it's hardly surprising that many of these negotiations take place over food.